And the heavy rains contributed to a big problem at a Johnson County wastewater plant. The people trying to fix the problem now praying for a dry out. And Peggy Breit is there now live. Peggy?
Kelly, they're working on it right now, pumping the problem water out of the station here and getting it out of their way. Well, just after midnight, one of the station's two storm pump motors failed. The other one just couldn't keep up. So by the time workers got here, both motors were flooded and so was the station. This is what it takes to get the two flooded motors dried out. They'll be taken away and baked for the next day or two.
And this station has two parts, one that takes care of the normal flows and one that takes care of when we do get that extra rainwater in. And one of the motors heated up and caused a failure, and so it did flood the storm side of the station.
Underneath the pump station, the rainwater mixed with wastewater is still standing, waiting to be pumped out. But the problem water is dumping into Brush Creek.
Some of it is discharging out, and it's rain-diluted wastewater, but it is hitting the creek, and that's why we've notified folks to use precautions with that.
Just how much is getting into the creek is unknown. 11 million gallons a day is still getting pumped out of here to the treatment plant. Until the motors are ready to go again, however, the people at Johnson County Wastewater are saying be cautious but not alarmed. A problem to the public's health?
Yeah, you should avoid contact. You should keep your pets away, things like that. But otherwise, no, it really shouldn't be.
Now, it wasn't the creek that caused the flooding here. It was those heavy rains. They expect everything to be back to normal by Monday. We're live in Fairway. Kelly, back to you.